about to be placed away. 250 about Spring Phoebe. Light on, set to race. Race number 3 out of Gawler. Set away. Spring Phoebe began well towards the outside, is carving over and will find the lead by 4 on Cyclone Jane, Zipping Sheba. A length and a half round the bases with My Bright Jewel and Bella's Flower up to the turn. Spring Phoebe by 2. Zipping Sheba looming up. 2 lengths to Cyclone Jane. Spring Phoebe ran a little wide, but she's on top and Spring Phoebe gets up to beat Zipping Sheba, Cyclone Jane, round the bases, My Bright Jewel and Bella's Flower. The time, 22.97. After race number 3, a double for Greg Board. Spring Phoebe gets up, beaks home number 4, Zipping Sheba, for Beck Romaine. Third number 2, Cyclone Jane, for John Sargent. Fourth number 9, round the bases, Harry Trengove. 2 3/4 by 2 1/4. 2 3/4 by 2 1/4. Run home in 14.24, 22.97 at time, and Greg Board starts off the day really well with his two younger greyhounds, with Spring Ammo taking out the juvenile, and then we have Spring Phoebe taking out the first division of the grade 6 over the 400 metres today. Too good after leading all the way and showing some really good speed from that wide box. 8, 4, 2, 9, your numbers after race number 3 here at Gawler.